What's up, you guys? Back here with another Black Ops Zombies gameplay. Like I always say, enjoy. So today, you guys, we are gonna do all the rituals and try to beat this Shadow Man today. So, let's see what we're gonna do.
Dizzy coming back from that? I feel like I'm gonna puke. Are you shitting me? You think this is the key to the city?
You cannot imagine its power. Guard it with your life.
Shit. Oh, man. I wonder if it leaves me with a pounding headache. Is there a notebook to go with this? You looking for trouble? I'm guessing you are.
Hurry. The keepers seem to hasten the collapse of the dimensions.
Start aiming better.
Only by invoking the beast can you find the items you need. You must explore the unexplored.
I don't know how this shit works, but I'm gonna roll with it.
This is a little secret. Do you know what I mean?
What is it, a serial killer's hideout?
It has to be.
No! Get down there, please!
just the right amount of force.
Double points!
Ain't ever gonna turn down the chance at a little kickback, you know what I mean?
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde.
Sacred place? Really? Then what? Some worm monster comes for its baby?
Or
insta-kill!
Only then can we prevent the destruction of your world.
That shit is crazy! Those fuckers didn't even touch me! Where the fuck is my partner? Did something happen to him? Hey, this area is under police control.
Whoa! Fuck, I'm not sure if I even want to know what's inside that fucking thing. How do we make things back like they were?
Only another second.
Back the fuck off, or I'm about to take you in. That shuts you up? Yeah, it did. Son of a bitch, I'll give you that. I'm not even gonna bother reading you your rights. No chance you're gonna come quietly, huh? Just what I needed. Thank heavens for that. I was getting low. Everything looked a little different when I was like that. Like after a few beers.
Pity the pawn shop's no longer in business. I could have made some money on this.
Yeah, this is not. This shit talks to me.
Jackie V's about to put a hurtin' on the next freak I see.
This area's condemned.
Word of advice, get out of Dodge. Me, freak.
Just happened. Someone slipped me a Mickey. What just happened? Someone slipped me a Mickey?
The Burlesque. More than any other place in this city, your paths have crossed here. Your sacrifice has been chosen.
Hey, I'm not ready to call it a day just yet.
Thank you.
down on that side, huh? She only has two bases. This is your last chance to give up quietly.
Why did you kill
me? I'm not letting any of your heads take a bite out of me. That must have knocked the wind out of you. Going down without a fight, huh? I ain't going down that easily. This is your last chance to give up quietly.
What the fuck is this even doing? Better come with a whole lot of rounds.
Complete the ritual. The gate worm's energy must be released.
So what, I just leave it here? Judge ain't gonna go easy on ya. You'll let me know if I'm doing this thing wrong, won't you? I bet carrying these things breaches about 5 city health codes. I'm not letting any of your heads take a bite out of me.
big guy. You're looking at the death penalty right here, pal.
Let's see what lies beneath.
I hope this train's going someplace nice.
Jackie Vita's where I trained. Do it, this trains.
Thank you. everything looked a little different when I was like that. Like after a few beers. City looks a whole lot better from up here. Maybe I should just keep riding the train. At least I can always see where they're coming from. Don't fuck with Jackie Vincent! You want to know what's weird? I'm getting used to that. This area is condemned. Finally, I can give my feet a rest. watch your step when leaving the train. Don't want anyone to break their neck.
Death warrant! Those barricades, that's all that stands between us and them. Shit! Something? When life gives you lemons, buy a fucking gun. So much fucking noise. They don't even have mouths. Well, not long ago, this kind of stuff was prohibited.
Let's see what lies beneath.
I don't know how to describe that taste. It's on the tip of my tongue. Back off. I'm the one asking the questions.
Jackie V claims that a minor victory.
Skulls better just turn around and walk away. Back the fuck off, or I'm about to take you in.
Anyone else dizzy coming back from that? I feel like I'm gonna puke.
You decide your own death warrant. Just put you down. Finn O'Leary's whiskey tastes better than this shit.
You know fucking weird? I don't consider this shit weird anymore. This area's condemned.
You got a lot of nerve, creep.
Jackie V claims that a minor victory.
Just because you helped me out doesn't mean I owe you shit. this shit been sitting here?
Is it not? Is this shit toxic?
For my egg, like maybe some magic beans.
What can I tell you? I get shit done. You just realized you needed Jack Vincent around, didn't you?
I'm not even gonna bother reading it here, right?
Yeah. I'm glad all my smoking means I couldn't really taste that.
Not going down without a fight, huh?
Who wants to learn about the
kill?
You fucking goons think you can intimidate me? Where's my backup weapon? That's one hell of a gun. Nothing like I've ever seen.
That egg gonna ugly-ass statue.
I'm not supposed to drink on the job, you know.
This area's condemned.
Smoking means I couldn't really taste that. Kinds of people in the world. You ain't neither. Jackie B claims that a minor victory. This is like the second last thing I need right now.
The first. Of course, it doesn't hurt.
You try to drag me down with you? Judge ain't gonna go easy on you. heavens for that. I was getting low.
Hey, what can I tell you? I get shit done.
Back off. I'm the one asking the questions.
I wouldn't trust that thing with one of them. She'd probably shoot us by mistake. Let's see what lies beneath. Let's go.
officer. Judge ain't gonna go easy on you. Something to do with this magic guy? Freak.
Some of these guns, they're like miniature cannons.
You got something better to do? Jackie V claims that a minor victory. Come on, Squidly. Let's go cause some trouble.
Jackie B aims, Jackie B hits, even with the lights out. This is a racket designed to torment us.
Someone trying to help us?
Back off. I'm the one asking the questions. You wanted me to kill you slow?
And there you go, everyone. That's it. Anyways, I gotta go to bed anyways right now. See y'all next time.